And here's Brian Vanocca. He'll send it deep downfield, and it is knocked, caught, flipped into the end zone, touched, and caught by DeClerc! What in the wide world was that?
I think that's what you call a double greatest attempt right there.
What in the wide world was that? That is the most ridiculous circus play I've ever seen from the Minnesota Windchill. Are you kidding me?